No offence to churches, but it's just too many of them in that small little town.